2. And this horse. Oh, come on. Oh.
We keep our wits about.
What are you doing, Fuzz? Oh yeah, maybe down here. There's a way in. I feel like I've been here, tried this before though.
Jammed. Need to get on the other side.
Ugh, fuck me. How do you get in here? Get the fuck off of there. Christ.
Your time is come.
Oh, for God's sake. already got that? Gotta be somewhere down here. Maybe there's something more to do with the underwater part. So many explosives here. I feel like maybe I'm missing something, like something can be blown up. tilting the balance. Apparently I need to have started a quest in order to get that of some sort, which I don't know how the fuck to do. Ugh, this is brutal. Oh shit. Oh my god.
I am not your enemy yet, but that man outside certainly wants Alfred's jewel.
Oh, Jesus wept upon the Holy Cross. Fuck off, the both of you. Alfred will get the jewel when I get what I'm owed.
Peace, or you'll feel my blade in your guts.
Sorry, my beef is not with you. I only ask for what coin is fair. It cost me double to make over what was agreed. I have a wife to feed.
If the jewel belongs to Alfred, then on your life you'd be wise to deliver it for the agreed price.
Marry on a donkey! You deserve the bloody thing. It's not worth my hide. Much as my wife would love to be a widow.
Your jewel.
Well, I didn't ask for your help, but I am glad of it. Alfred commissioned this rare thing.
How rare?
Filigreed gold, centered with a rock crystal and enamel plaque, a miniature of our most beatific Lord, Jesus Christ, and...
And you're going to just keep it, aren't you?
You may have it. But tell your king it will all be mine soon enough. His jewels, his treasures, his city, his throne.
What? No! God's pearly tooth! Here's payment for you, and we will both forget this meeting.
Drop. Fuck. A bureau. Bureaus are the places where we get order stuff. Interesting. Ah. Jeez, need a whole bunch of explosives here. But there don't seem to be any down here, so what in the fuck do I do? Jesus Christ. Yeah, what the hell? You have to go through water to get. How do you. Ah. Iron ore. Iron. There's no fire? Codex page. That's well, I just guaranteed me some member action there. That's pretty sweet. Maybe that's what I do now. I go to these places that have tons of loot left and just search around, look for some areas, right? Oh God, did I go? No, fuck off. This is that same area, it's just daylight now. Holy shit. I obviously got turned around when I was underwater. Oh fuck, just go in the water. No, I'm going downwards. Okay, now here we go. Where the fuck am I now? so lost down there. I had no idea how to escape that fucking nonsense. Just drop, for fuck's sake.
Good to have someone around to handle. We're always looking for help.
I'm gonna go recruit this guy real quick. He's close. Or she.
Give me a bench, Eivor. I have a thirst for plunder and glory.
Come. Show me your valor in battle and earn your place at the great table.
Get the fuck out of there. Oh, I hate shit like this.
Saxons fall upon their enemies this way. Dick. Archer, my special. Oh.
Your death has been avenged, my friend.
Get the fuck out of there. Reverse nut hit. Oh yeah, I've been in here before, I remember this. There's gotta be some stupid complication up here that's preventing me from getting this already, right? For example,
must be blocked from the other side.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Get on the other side.
Is that all that was in this one? Just gonna try and pick up as much loot and stuff as I can. Add to my XP, and then when we start our third hour, that's when we'll go get the Order members.
Church in days. The stent?
What troubles you?
God will speak to me. I know it. He will show me my true path.
You have
God's light will show him his path. Maybe I can illuminate the lectern somehow to cease his prattling.
God is giving me a sign. I can see it. See his light.
A sign? God in heaven, give him a sign. Set him on his true path, far away from me.
Yes. Illuminate me, oh Lord, illuminate me. Send me a sign, oh Lord. Illuminate my true path. For you are the shepherd, and I am the lamb who follows your lamb. You are the light of the world. So do these rays mean something? Send me a sign, oh Lord. Illuminate my true path, for you are the shepherd, and I am the lamb who follows your lamb. You are the light of the world, so do these rays mean something? Your meaning is unclear, God of gods. Please, there must be some other purpose for my life. Send me a sign, O Lord. Illuminate my true path. For you are the shepherd, and I am the lamb who follows your lamb. You are the light of the world.
I've got somewhat of an idea here. Those other two lights, maybe I can take them out from up here.
Shackles of brotherhood. I will dedicate my life to glorifying God through another. My account must be one of utmost grace, exhaustive, immortalizing the great acts of the prodigal Alfred. Oh, thank you, Lord. I will write a blessed manuscript praising Alfred and his great...
So I have set him on a path to glorify Alfred, that pompous Saxon. I hope his writing reeks as much as he does.
Got scripture in my brain. I could spit at your dame straight out the good book. Fucking 50 cent. 50 cent.
Door unlocked. He must find a key. Another fucking goddamn key. Oh.
those are treasure maps. Gotcha. It's up. Ooh, there's a key too. Okay. Wonder if that's the key to, How the fuck do I get up there? Shit, how do I get out of here? Okay. Fuck. Oh, wait a minute. I'm an idiot. Oh, for fuck's sake. Hoping I can bring it in here. Yeah, baby. My key should work over here. It's pretty good progress. I'm actually collecting things in here. Fuck out of here. Oh yeah, this one. You fire one arrow, right? Jesus. I've just never really been able to solve this area. And you know what? I'm not wasting time on it again. It just isn't gonna happen. As simple as that? Do I just need to shoot out that window? Oh, fuck. This is so frustrating. Do I need a key? I need a key, that's why. Go do these things here. At least that's something useful I can hopefully accomplish, right? Actually, I'm gonna Google this and see. How do I get in the tower? Minster. Climb onto the roof and then scale the tower. It's as simple as that. Here's the thing, you can't scale the tower because it's got these fucking... Right? Like, you just can't get up here. It doesn't let you. Oh, she finally did it. Okay. Jesus, I thought I was gonna freeze or something. Okay, so I got the key. But now I can synchronize this, right? That's the last fast travel point in the game that I need to get, which I've known about forever. I just, no matter how many times I tried to scale that tower, she wouldn't do it, right? It was weird. But that time I must have been in the right spot. Like,
Hi, Fuzz. What you doing? Oh, monster.
Can I get out of here?
Yep. Yeah. Okay.
We're in the last 3.5-4 minutes. But there are a couple of blue weird star tasks to do, which I like doing them because they get you some good XP and it's just another thing off the map, right? Now, some of them you can't do. You get there and you're like, okay, this just won't work. See, like, show up there and it's like, what the fuck is this, right? That's just a shop. That's not what I'm looking for.
You're pretty cocksure for a child.
You would be too if you had miracle legs.
Miracle legs? They seem pretty normal to me, girl.
Look. Can be deceiving. Have you heard of the great Pheidippides, the mighty hero of old? Ran all the way from Marathon to tell the king they won the battle. Then guess what happened? He only fell down dead.
Dead? From running?
It was very far. Girls can't fight. It's the rules. But like Pheidippides, I'm going to be the fastest messenger who ever lived.
So when the Norse defeat the Saxon armies, you'll quickly bear the bad news to your king.
Them sissy britches. Fat chance. So do you want a race or not? I've beaten everyone else in the whole world.
In that case, let's run. You're fast, I grant you, but you'll not outrun me.
Give me speed! Woo!